Always.
Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah. What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Oh, there's...
Completely lost. What was that?
Dang it, I mean to that.
No!
Okay, I have no idea how to get back across. So I want 2, 5.
This has got to be good for something.
Aha!
Nothing's happening!
Oh boy. He's way back here, unfortunately. I know what's up there, though. Let me go up.
Sully, you read me? Damn, nothing.
And there he goes again. Jake, just go. Oh my god, there he goes again. Just go forward, not sideways, please. Can you do that? Just jump forward. Thank you. Oh, come on, I wasn't that close. And if it did, it would not knock me over there. Oh, get up here. Okay, there isn't a very huge space between those two. This is really gonna piss me off because this is so stupid. It's really hard to tell how far to move forward without getting hit by the stupid thing. Or how far not to move without getting hit with it coming back. Or getting the jump the way I want him to. Across that stupid little gorge. Oh. Okay. This is me to the window again.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open. I'll wait here.
What the hell? Thank you.
Nate.
Oh, that's not good.
Hey, Pule! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better. I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
does it hurt?
Somewhere.
From here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Come on. Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys.
Easy, Eddie, easy.
What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
Listen, we're all dead. No!
Eddie, get back here. Oh, crap.
Jake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Oh, crap. damage. Oh, frick. I'm like, this is just freaky. Come on, grab the rope!
Come on, Nate. I'll swing you over. Hold on.
Whoa!
Oh my. Go!
Run and shoot. God.
Through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go!
You thought they can't get through. This does not look like it belonged here.
Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here. Look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There's no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Awesome. Oops. I'm supposed to be jumping for? I don't get it. Oh, man. That makes more sense. There's just some of the pipes over there, too. Oh boy. How are you supposed to make it back now? Oi! That was really close. Some of those pipes will not see him return.
What the hell happened here? This has got to be the generator room.
Thank you.
hate zombie things. Okay, I don't like this part anymore. God, I hate this. I really, really hate this.
is turning out to be a really lousy day. Oh, man. Those things must have got to them.
Ah, crap, I don't know where I'm going anymore. No, 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 don't put the gun down. Don't put the gun down.
How am I gonna get out of here?
My end is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place.
Holy crap.
Not again.
Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? I hate this place! Ah! Oh crap, I hate this. I don't like zombies, I don't like anything that eats me. Ouch! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! I hope I'm running in the right direction. I have no idea. Oh, crap. This is not the right direction. Oh man. And there's like no maps. I think this is leading me right back where I started from. Oh man. I just want out of here. What does it want me to look at? I don't understand what it wants me to look at. I don't understand. What does it want me to look at? Where's Elena?
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, the microphone on your end. What a shame.
Oh, Nate, get out of there before I...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl, it won't happen again. Trust me. I'm sorry
for the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Just stay low!
Thank you.
Oof.
Thank you.
rescued. Alright.
Damn it. Sully, come in.
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
I think this is a good place to stop it for now. I want to thank everybody for joining me, as always. For the brief break there, I have to get in. Alrighty. I want to thank my one viewer for stopping by and checking out my gameplay. Hope you enjoyed it. I know I did. It's tough. At the beginning part of it was murder because I couldn't get him to jump right or move correctly. It was just horrible. Then those zombies. Hate those zombies. Oh, I hate zombies. Don't like zombies. I don't know how many Black Ops. I'm telling you. I hate zombies. But we got Black Ops zombies coming. End of the week. That got released today from Lego Dimensions, and it's in the mail, and I should begin it tomorrow. So hopefully by the time I get home tomorrow, we'll be bad boy, and we'll be jumping into some Lego Dimensions, old Doctor Who, and stuff like that, what the world's like. Hope you guys can join me for that. And, of course, zombies. Well, that depends. I only bought the set. I didn't buy the season pass, which I need to actually pick up before the thing comes out. So we'll have to see if I can upgrade it or not. Well, don't know, because today's supposed to be the last day to actually pre-order. So I'll have to find out if I can still do that or not. Bummer. In any case, we'll get the season pass and we'll still have zombies. We just have all the bonuses stuff that comes with it. That's okay, no big deal. In any case, it's going to be an exciting week, that's for sure. A lot of fun. Hope you can join me. More Nathan Drake to come, of course, because we still have the rest of this game to finish, and then get into the part 2 of Uncharted. And from there, part 3, of course. And coming in December, we have the Uncharted 4 multiplayer beta test we will be getting into as well. I already have the thing set up for that with this game, and we'll be unlocking that bad boy when the time comes. Hope you guys can join me for that. And of course, lots of PvP multiplayer for Black Ops 3, because it's a lot of fun, and I can't wait to get back in that game. Can't wait to get battery back up and running again, and see how many people I can stomp. Should be fun. Hope you can join me for that. Should be a lot of fun. I know I really enjoyed the beta. Can't wait to go back and play again. It's going to be great. In any case, guys, I want to thank you all for joining me. Remember, if you have any comments or questions after the fact, please tweet me at Cyber. It's the easiest way to get a hold of me. And you can follow me on Twitch or Twitter. And if you're on the PlayStation 4 watching me right now, you can also download the Twitter app or the Twitch app and follow me there, of course. And of course, you can follow the links to my Twitter channel or my Twitter page back to my YouTube channel and catch all the post shows I've done and all the games I've played, and leave comments there if you like, you know, thumbs up if you wish, share whatever you like. I hope you guys enjoy the experiences that I post, all the stuff I post, because I have a lot of fun doing this. And I hope you guys do too. So until next time, guys, this is Cyberrat, signing out for now. Later, bye.